So even though we didn't buy the package, is there a way to see the videos in case we want to buy it?
This is normal for me, though.
I never get used to that.
I feel like my feet fell off that time. It's like, I left and my feet were still sitting.
Do you always, like, whenever you're on roller coasters and stuff like this, do you kick your feet?
It depends.
It's like a nervous thing for me. Like,
Oh, you kick your feet?
Yeah.
No, I usually cross them or, like, put them together, tuck them up or something like that.
Well, yeah, whenever we're going, I do that because... I don't know, I guess in my head, like, obviously if I cross my feet and I tuck them.
The smaller I get, the better off I am.
Yeah, obviously I'm not gonna get launched. I can hold on with my legs when there's no bar in between them.
I like how you just went,
oh shit. I'm still a little confused about the cooler or the